because Sharon been finessing niggas since 7th grade. I'm trying to tell you.
It seems like Sharon got
since 7th grade, as soon as Kashira's lips start poking out, she start finessing niggas.
She start finessing.
She I was had, not finessing.
I think she was in the 7th grade.
I was a sugar mama until I was 19.
You was getting finessed?
No, I wasn't getting finessed.
If you're a sugar mama, you're getting finessed.
She was,
I wasn't definitely. Getting finessed. I was just working. You know, I just loved somebody, and I thought they loved me back.
Finessed.
So I did nice
because you
for
thought
me.
That, but that wasn't the actuality.
I mean, they did things for me, but I did more for them.
I feel like every girl's going to be a sugar mama at some point in their life.
Yeah.
Some point in every woman's life, they're going to be a sugar mama because there's always going to be some dude that fakes broke. And I ain't got it.
I'm
baby.
Glad you say fake.
I ain't got it, baby. But can you get
you
this? And
that.
I just literally, me and Luke and the cameraman just seen a dude on WorldStar finesse his side chick for $2,400. Finessed her, and he had the cheese, and he was like, "Yeah, baby, give me a kiss." Soon as she closed her door, he said, "Stupid bitch."
Oh yeah, I was seeing that. Yeah.
$2,400.
And that's why I haven't really been given.
What's the most you've ever been finessed for? That's what I want to know, Kashira. What's the most you've ever given to a male?
I can't say like in one transaction. I could say like over a period of time. I've probably been spent some bands. But that's because, you know, I genuinely was there when he was going through a hard time. So if I got you, I got you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
That's real. Was it a real hard time, or did
yeah,
he make
like
it seem
he
like it
had
was
a
hard time?
He had like a record. He was trying to get expunged. She couldn't get a job. He was trying to do everything right. So I'm going to support you. You know what I'm saying? If I got it, I'm working. I didn't really have no right. I'm young, you know what I'm saying? But I did it just because I loved you and I wanted to do things. So I didn't want it to be like, we can't do this, we can't do that. I ain't got no money, we can't do that.
You
like,
can't even regret it when it's
yeah, like,
it.
So it's a lesson learned because now he went and spent the bankroll on a bitch that wanted shit and she left him. So you know what I'm saying? It
well,
just,
wait.
It comes
you,
back around.
You allow him to take the money from you? You ain't gonna pay for
it? No, I was paying for stuff. But like sometimes, I mean, like when he was going to school, I go down there and pay for the schooling. You know what I'm saying? It was just simple stuff, but it was real.
I was about to say that was just so real. He had a daughter. He was gonna pay for Pampers. I pay for the Pampers. What's your IG name again, Kashira? Let them know. That's why I get the most respect.
I don't care what nobody that's ever been with me. Like, I get straight.
But goddamn, give me a Facebook.
You know.
Can you give them something?
Kashira's way.
Kashira's way
on
Instagram.
What?
Seventh letter of the alphabet, straight G. No lowercase.
What's the 7-Eleven? Because niggas don't know that. I'm up here about to use my fingers right now.
You know, that's a G. I've been a G.
Okay, Leanne.
So.
Ooh. Who told you that? Because you ain't know the 7-Eleven. Somebody, she got that off TV or some shit.
I heard Wayne
shit.
Say that song.
Look, probably where she got it from. She even
don't
remember shit like that, man.